Hey guys, I'm along the coast of Alaska and found a really small little stream where there's a bunch of pink salmon that are swimming upstream, and these salmon are, I call them zombie fish because they're like the swimming dead. Seriously, these fish are so worn out, so old that, you know, this is really their last leg. They're here to spawn and pretty much die. So there's just so many fish, and sometimes you can just see them resting in the water, and then they'll make one last push up some swift current and just going for it. But they're pulling up here in these little creeks into the quieter areas and working their way up. And you know, this is just part of the beauty and the wonder of Alaska here. Just, you know, the cycles of life. So I think this is really cool and a really unique experience to get some really cool underwater footage and some photos of, you know, this really amazing natural occurrence, you know, just the natural world here in Alaska, and just take it all in. You know, it stinks really bad. Speaking of taking it in, it's pretty foul here. Rotting dead fish permeating the air. Yeah, it stinketh. Pretty gnarly. But there's a bunch of crows around, which is really cool. They're pretty much, you know, feeding on the dead birds, or excuse me, the dead fish. And I've seen bears in this area as well, so always on lookout for that. But yeah, this is really cool. So enjoy. You don't have to endure the smell from where you are. So hope you enjoy this video. And yeah, that's it. This is gonna be just, you know, kind of a little bit different. I'm not after birds or wildlife, animals today. So just something a little bit different for you. All right, let's go. Let's do this.